Distorted Travesty 3 is actually the third iteration of a new experimental brand of aspirin pills, which I've been spamming in the last few days. Ah, medicine is the best thing. So I'm here and I need to set my keyboard in English and let's go. So yeah, we're in Begonia and I think we're supposed to mostly move west. So last time we just moved around, mostly at random, and wow, I started with 5 HP for some reason. Last time we mostly farmed and stuff, which was pretty fine. So you're actually pretty tanky to pretty much everything. So let's just... Okay, I can't go over there. That's 21, so I've never seen here. Dividing my health bar in two. Well, I can't get this skill point here, so that sucks. But we'll get it later. Oh. Okay. Something's bad is coming down. Oh wow, it's a boss. Really? Can't scan it yet. It's incredibly dangerous. It doesn't have any data. What's going on? I can handle it. Blood Tyrant. Uh-oh. Guess it's just a new kind of enemy, huh? Boosts defenses when guarding. He has 1600 HP. Don't use pierce or shot type weapons if it's not attacking. Oh wow, oh wow. Why is he... Ouch. Ouch, he does 8 damage. He does 8 damage and he kills me in 2 hits. And then I kill him in about 12 hits or something. So, okay, so he's really just a mid-boss. So he kills me really fast since I don't have any HP right now, but we'll manage. We'll manage. Ah! Erratic movements. I wonder if this guy is weak to something else I have. No, not really. He's just strong. Also, I'm getting used to the damn whip. I've been complaining so much, but the range is pretty good. Holy water is also pretty good. Better than Link's stuff, that's for sure. Now, Monkey, you're... At the moment, you should be pierced and impaled about 70 times from those spikes. You're a weird dude, Monkey. Secrets and lies. I missed another text box. God damn it. Yeah, he did say our master. Ooh, is there a sub-villain? Or is that actually the villain, the one in charge of the virus? As long as two of them don't show up. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Annoying monkey, stop jumping around! Stupid crab though, he can die from holy water. Ow! Erratic crab, god damn it. And that's a new thing. A monster scorpion. Scuttles around. Indeed, he's also weak to holy water, that'll be fine. He's not cute, shut up. Well, for now I've been using Claire the whole time. So I'm not sure about this working out or not. I guess the sword would be more useful for the monkeys, actually. Also for these bats. Oh! Jerry does attack faster, though. So that's quite a huge point. Let's go up first. Come on! Nope, he does... Oop! Can I jump on here? Maybe I need to jump from higher up. Cause there's some birds and stuff. Arrgh! Don't think that I actually can. That's too far away. Oh, I need to use the bomb jump. Not like that. like that, I guess. That's still too early, I think. Yeah. Woohoo! Wow! That might still not work, but maybe I can actually do it from here, but then I need to kill this guy.
Killing spree!
No, I did it. So that's gonna be too late, obviously. Let's try again from this height first. Okay, so this might not work, but let's try from this platform then. Since it's also a... Damn it. Yahoo! I think I can make it. At least my timing is correct this time. No, it looks like I can't. Well... It's not the way down that's the problem. It's somewhere else. You're annoying. Let's go right. Oh, there's a skill point, which I can't get, I think. Yeah, there's no way I'm getting that. There is no way I'm getting that. So this guy's a pain, but I can, like, snipe him like that and then fail miserably. I guess I could use the knives, but they do like zero damage. Ah! I can also walk off the platform. Yep, I'm gonna tank. I'm gonna strategy my way through this. How did he jump? Bats, man, these bats. Yeah, he can jump while in the air. He has this kind of stuff. Oh, a shop. A shop. That's interesting. So what do you have? That's pretty nice. Sword of Bravery, that's much better. Speed booster. Dash recovery speed. I'm gonna want that. A Mystic Dagger. I see the item, but I'm gonna save for the speed booster, I think. So what do I have equipped right now? That's like improves the heart things. Yeah, that's really good. And he has upgraded arrows. What else could he have? He could have reduced damage, I guess, and more money, but yeah. I'm in Mountain Temple! Okay. Lots of traps. Dusty ruins, ah, good old dusty ruins. This guy looks pretty cute. Silver Knight. Projectile Sword Wave. But yeah, this is annoying. See the point. Okay, it really is Dusty Ruins all over again. I guess you gotta use Jerry's sword, really, so that you can spam... Look at this stupid death animation. Okay, so this is not very effective.
Killing spree!
Is there a map? Doesn't look like there's a map. Alright, unless I can do that. Nope. Need the Morph Ball for this. Ah! Yeah, this is totally the Dusty Ruins. Oh yes, I got this dash. Ow. That was not smart. Bat tried to say something. I didn't see what it wanted to say. Anyway, we got the first switch. I guess the switch activates the thing at the top, actually. We should check that rather than just go downwards. Yeah. Mount Temple B! Is it still activated? Yeah, so I'm gonna check the bottom. The bottom either has a different item or leads to room C, which I need to know. I need to know! What's that? Huh. Kind of a... Ow! What's the point, since you can reopen it from here? I guess it's just to make this guy annoy you a lot, huh? Big monster bat. It's a big monster bat. The return to the Mermaid Curves. Well, I haven't been there yet, so I can't return, probably. Ow. Smaller range means enemies can crash into me. I'm gonna need just to... jump expertly. So I'm dead. Wow, this stuff does 8 damage. I can dash through this. So there's no... Ooh, there's an internet upgrade. I need that. Internet's mod. Because 10% more money again. And it's been shown that I don't have enough money. So I might as well get it. And these bats, they sure run for the hills, that's what they say. Yes, indeed. Well, double kill off a bomb, huh? Nice. Jump too high. See, this is not too hard. Then I can force a game over and then go to room B. Yes! Now what? More of these door things. Okay, so that's why. Oh, oh yes, these rocks fall in your direction. That's a silly timing puzzle. Ah, there you go. What? Oh, arrows, yes. First I gotta kill this dude. This opened up something. This opened up something, so we're gonna have to explore and look for it. That's fine. Why does he fall off? He does not. This is a painful room, but I can use my bomb, kind of. Yeah, that's not too bad. Bomb does a lot of damage, even to enemies which are not actually weak to it. This is a pretty tight jump. This was as well, even though I had actually done it properly. And I just moved back because I was scared. So, left or right? And go for left first. You again. Ah! Damn it, got surprised. Why can't I jump fast enough? Die, thank you. Oh, health, I need that. So, careful for that mace. Just... nothing I could do, should have sniped him before. Another stupid monkey, I'm gonna bomb him. Well, I'm gonna try to bomb him. Or he can just fall to me. Excellent. Now! With bounced upwards somehow. Let's do this with more success because that was kind of embarrassingly bad. Nope, I can't go. Somehow you need to watch out. Or just be lucky with the timing. Stupid bat! Gonna ignore you. Actually, I can't because it's gonna come back. Yeah, if you're stuck here, there's nothing you can do. Why does it not open up all the way? Is it because I don't press it all the way? Maybe. Maybe. Anyway, now I have a slightly more acceptable amount of health. Wow, didn't die somehow. But he didn't get hit. Ah, don't dash, don't dash. Oh, come on, that's kind of strange though. I can understand that they change directions when they fall vertically. But that one was really strange. Now I've lost all my health for that. I snipe this guy as I wanted to. Maybe I should snipe him with a bomb. Much better. Okay, let's do this part again. Stupid bat. Stupid bat! This only takes 3 hits. Where can I hide? Okay, I can do like that. Oh, a heart, thank the gods. Stupid monkey. Stupid monkey. Bam! One bomb. That's enough. That's good. Yeah, so these rocks don't really fall. They kind of float for a second before they actually fall, which is why I died. It's not my fault, I promise. It's the game's fault. What the hell is this monkey doing? Stop floating in the air! And okay. Okay, this was the wrong path. I'm gonna take a gamble and just fall off. Okay. So there's another thing to activate here before we can actually open the door and get the healing. There's another bat, goddammit. Goddamn bat. There's a monkey. That's not too much of a problem. The problem is the rock. I'm gonna do this completely perfectly now. Just you wait. Hey, the bat. Nope, he did not despawn himself. That would have been too good. Yep. Jump. Dash. See? Perfectly. Even that. And that. And I can kill this guy with my bombs. And my sword. Take that, you idiot. Oh. Bombs can sure bounce around. And this guy's pretty resistant to bombs, though. The bomb explosions linger for a long time. So that's really good. Kind of like holy water, but in a different way. There's a bat somewhere. It's here. Still not in range. I should have switched to Claire right here, then I would have killed the bat. So arrows are more spammable than knives, because you just have a number of arrows. And there's no limit. I think for knives it's a bit different. Maybe there's a limit to the number of... And actually, no, I'm not sure about that. And here's the... Oh, God! I thought I was on the platform, but I wasn't. Anyway, we've done this, finally. Man, you gotta be careful in this game. Because if you stop paying attention for a second, then you can die really fast. There's another bat here. But I kill him... Monkey, monkey, monkey! Boom! Up, up, nope! Wait for it to float a bit before it actually falls. Look at that. Oh no, you're supposed to move to the right immediately. I did it properly the first time too. There's a monkey here. I almost got it, but I didn't. Then he's gonna fall off here, then he's gonna not jump. And then do his monkey magic. Yeah, well, he jumps in midair. Monkey magic. And a health. That might be a boss. Oh, it's another duel room, huh? Okay, split time. What does that thing say? Well, I sure hope they do. Man, piercing arrows are pretty good. So, what's the plan? There's nothing real to get here. Okay. This is scary. This is scary looking. This is really scary looking. And there's a Mario mace pendulum thing. This is kind of overloaded, come on. You can see Claire in the other screen if I stop moving, that's interesting. There's no way I can go through this, come on, get over here. Oh, now these guys are stacked. Well, I had to tank a bit. And then there's this knight. And... ow! Did I do things wrongly? I might have. Because I opened the door to somewhere else. I guess you were supposed to do it like that, huh? Okay. Oh, and then maybe I could have attracted some rocks to fall in the other direction or something. That might explain why I had to tank through this. What? Ow. Okay, let's try this again, but from this side first. You can die. And your friend as well.
Double kill!
I'll leave the scorpion for Jerry. He needs some work as well. Rocks roll at exactly the same speed as the platform they're on. Nice to know. I'm gonna get hit. Yes, and damn it. Oh, but you can actually tank through the thing. No problems. Nice to know. That's curious. Oh, damn bat! Oh, there's a chest. I want that. What's the timing for these things? Oh wow, you gotta land on the first one as well. Ow. But I got the chest, I got the internet. So now I can buy that upgrade I forgot about already. Ah, well, I lost all my life, but that's fine. Scorpion guy, is he weak to bombs? I forget. I can just spam arrows, no problemo. Okay, well this room is a problem, because one rock will kill me right now. And there's another bat. Huh, so it could stop in its dash, and then it still went on with the dash. How do I do this? Oh, am I supposed to, like, switch away? And use the shield and... abused it. Oh, by the way, I'm safe here. That's good to know. Ah, this is really good to know. So I can go out now! Almost. And then abuse the shield. Okay, we're gonna start from the bottom side this time. Da-da, there's a bat somewhere. Here. Come here, my friend. You're not my friend at all. Like that. Then might as well do this now. That wasn't the best choice though. I should have stopped in the safer spot. Up! There you go. Oh god, there's a bat. How can I attack you? Like that. LOL! So now I can see Jerry, so there's no rocks falling towards him because I've switched characters. And I can time myself so that the shield absorbs a projectile, so... go! Then there's a sword knight, but I can mostly ignore that. Ah, almost expertly done. So now I got to... and I can do it like that. Okay, let's go on with Claire. Oh, these guys. As it happens, I'm using my Castlevania character, and you can still attack me through this place. Okay, so I've opened that. Got some hearts. Oh yeah, I could have used some hearts previously as well. Which, since I am kind of... what? Why is it running away? There were two bats somehow. What I should do... oh no, it's too late to go back as Claire. Oh well. I've just missed two hearts, pretty much, so let's just move on. What's in this pipe? Okay, this is the way back. So this is like the ending point, right? If both characters reach this thing... ah. Stop being out of my attack range! Thank God for the holy water's extended hitbox. So Jerry will fall out from here. Use a bomb to blow these up. Like that. Yes. Rotational mace! Now what? There's the tyrant dude. Oh, he leaves a heat trail behind him. My out of dashes? Not yet. I'd like to see what happens if I bomb him. What the hell? How long is your heat trail? Can I switch and heal? Yes, I can. Yes, I can use bombs to spam him. And I can still die afterwards. Ah, this guy's difficult. I'm still not used to dashing his Jerry though. So yeah, this is what I thought. This is what I thought. Hey, look, there's a coin. We need that money! Plus 14, dude! It used to be plus 10. Then I got so many money upgrades. Ah, I'm gonna do this! Oh, yes! I only died like twice in this room, that's impressive. Success! So what's the time? Yeah, we're gonna stop, I think. We're gonna stop right now, right here, because there might be something in the next room. Thanks for watching! This is getting like seriously difficult, but in kind of a constant way, which is actually quite taxing. Thanks for watching, see you next time.